5 seconds to go. Puck played to center ice, down into the Kane zone, and it's over. And Troy Grosenick, in his National Hockey League debut, has a shutout. 45 saves for the rookie goaltender. His family is beside themselves, his teammates elated as the Sharks win, and he's the first Sharks goalie to record a shutout and win in his NHL debut.